What it do, man. Young Dre and this motherfucker. Playing this clean ass Horizon Forbidden West Spotify, you did. Just chilling and shit right now, you know what I'm saying? Just right here trying to climb to this top of this fucking waterfall and shit. Inside of this or whatever, man. Anyway, let's get back to it. Alright, go. I was gonna jump through the door. I swear, nigga. I was gonna try to jump over across that thing. Oof. Hell yeah. Shit was so fucking hard, nigga. I tried that shit the first time, bro.
They must be the ones Q needs. Looks like I can just pick them up once they fall to the ground.
How many do I need?
I can get them without the machines even knowing I'm here.
I don't know, it's weird. Where the fuck are those things, though? Thank you.
almost fell all the way down. Fighting each other, though. Gotta get the two more of those motherfuckers, man. Can't find no more of those motherfuckers, dog. And I don't think they're gonna start doing any more of that shit. Till they stop fucking looking for me, man. God damn.
That's all the pods. Time to get out of here.
Fuck is not.
Refreshing, I guess.
Shouldn't you be?
Think I'll get the cave entrance. I can make my way back to Riverhem from here. Got what you needed.
Not a moment too soon. Did you find Voss? When this is over, I'll make sure we find his seeds and plant them in the grove. But now I need to get the weapons ready.
Let's hope it'll be enough.
It'll have to be.
Is it?
Thank you.
motherfuckers up. Oh shit. Yes, motherfuckers.
Guess these young ones knew how to aim after all. Even so, we owe you this victory, Huntress.
It wasn't my strategy or craft that got us here, Q. I just brought in some parts.
Even so, I want you to have this. It did good by my people. It'll do good by you.
I'll take good care of it.
Be safe out there.
Yeah. Yeah, young Jay and his bitch signing off. Go on.